up, dudes? I'm Kuro Sky, and I have returned for some more Ni No Kuni goodness. Oh, this game sort of reminds me of Zelda. It's whimsical. Like, the game is whimsical, like Zelda. Well, I'm reading one of the, just for people who aren't in the stream when you watch this, I'm reading one of the notes that one of the watchers in the stream actually put. Sky said that the game reminds him of Zelda, and I can say it's similar to Zelda, but it's not actually. It's whimsical like Zelda, but it's just whimsical like Zelda. That's the best that I can say. It ain't Zelda. I was gonna say you're not a little elf boy going around trying to save the world, but you are a little cat boy going around trying to save the world, so it's not that much different. Well, anyway, I'm back. Let's see. We left off with Null saying, "Hey, I've gambled away my forest. Can you get it back for me?" And him vowing that if we get him back the forest, that he will cut the entire forest down for us. So pretty much, he's gambled away everything and is telling us to get it back so that he can just give it to us. I'm just gonna jump. Whee! Arrow leads me to in that direction. Where does that take? Oh my god! I've never actually looked at the. Oh my god, this game is huge! Jeez! This is ridiculous! At least trip doors make it easier to get to places. I won't have to walk everywhere, but oh my god. This game is so huge. I walked all the way over here to get a pep. Get out of my way. If they were bigger. So I'm gonna need more higgledies. That's what the game's telling me. Hey, you need the ability to do this stuff. Let's fight. You will come all the way over here to fight me. Let's do this.
Watch this.
Dictate who I am. The greatest person here. I'm gonna do this. Help.
Wow. Talk about
I'm counting on you.
Angel tear. How sad.
I sounded like a jerk.
Another angel tear.
Prepare to be boarded.
You hedge hound, also known as the hedge lord, the edge lord, whichever one you prefer. Yes.
We have defeated him.
Nah. So that's how you do it. Okay. So the little guy throws a gold orb at you, and when he throws a gold orb at you, you're able to power up and become way stronger than you should be. Ooh, it's a cool sword. You know what? Just thought about this. I've been being a jerk to you. Let me make it up to you. Here's a cool sword. There you go. Happy birth. Happy birthing day. I can change outfits. Oh yeah, I got that on automatic. I ain't gotta worry about that. Let's... Ooh, different monster. Is it because he's a pig? And he's gonna chop me?
Prepare to be boarded!
Let's trade Tani off and get the President of the United States of America in here. Will the President give me a different point of view? Nah, he's just gonna be President of the United States of America. No different point of view, just existing. That's what he does.
Prepare to be boarded! Aha!
Gonna do. Mm-hmm. I know exactly where that's going right now. Right. Oh my god, I got so many different axes and stuff, and I was not paying attention to that. Curious to see why that is glowing as it is. I'm just very curious to see why it's glowing. I want to get up there to figure it out. I think I know why. Nope, because it's going over here too now. Alright, so I could go over here and figure it out. Why are you going? Why are you going? Why are you going? Because it feels like going. I thought it was something special about it. I thought there was something special about the glow. There was nothing special, don't you know? The enemy level has increased. Hope I kill them or I get defeated.
Yeah! Do your work!
Oh my god! I was not expecting this!
Counting on you. I need your help.
Doorway. I wasn't even trying to go up here to find an item. I was just jumping up here because I do that. Oh, what is it? A whammer purger?
Careful, everyone!
And it should drop four. Oh, it dropped all the items. Can't say that is one thing I actually do enjoy about this. When you're out and about and stuff,
prepare to be
you don't have to worry about the items that if you drop my enemies in the fight. You will get those items.
On you.
That was my cell phone. And the calm lands trip door has been activated. Cool. But now it's coming for me! Screw it. I'll fight it. I'll fight it.
Here goes nothing.
Shall I go? Oh, that's this way.
Have that, ye dogs!
Thank you. say so. Yeah, get to me. You have fun trying to get to me. Before I make it to the city. I'm at Goldpaw. I have made it to the city. This is where big things happen.
Oh my! Flip it heck!
In it though!
Casinos make a fortune from all the easy marks that come flooding through the gates in their droves. It all goes straight into the government pocket.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what you think. So they have a plan, they know where they want to go. Trip.
Okay.
So is yourself worthy of conversation with Long Day? Brave as you may be, don't seem to me a bit battle hardened. You legitimately just said you gotta fight more.
Good day to you.
There we go. She a stripper. I think she is. She's a prostitute. You get it?
Welcome.
Because it's in paw. We're in gold paw. So
come
a prostitute.
On, eat up. I'll be seeing you again soon.
This food smells good. Yes, all of a sudden I'm hungry. Yes. Yes. You're a dancer. Item Emporia. Oh, so away. So that's what angels and seers are. Just looking and seeing. Don't want to make too much money. Holy crap, I got a lot of items. What are these items used for? Like, okay, I get that you're supposed to be able to make stuff.
Thank
the thing
you very
is
much.
That I have all these items, I have not been able to make anything. Maybe that cook that I just got is going to be doing some stuff with that, but it's like, jeez.
Begging your pardon.
You must tell me how to get to casino. People like you never win, eh? Another trip door? I guess this trip door. I guess this inn
well,
is the
have
same.
A good night then.
No, it's not. Where am I? Oh, okay, I'm all the way down there. Like, where am I? I have been in a terrible spot for a very long time. I guess those are the guys that are around town sitting at those kiosks where that one guy was like, please tell me how to win. He was like, no, you suck. you are not gonna win. You suck at life. Trip door. I like the trip door. I like it the trip door.
Huh?
Saw the noise. It's a festival, as you can see, because there's a bunch of people here. Invitation. Lady Lux Die decides the taxes for the month to come. Should she roll a coin? Pay no taxes at all. Really? Not at all. She has rolled sixes for the last 2 months. What happens then? The taxes increase sixfold. Holy crap!
What?
But such are the vagaries of fortune. And without fortune, we'll just go, Paul. Although, I cannot say a one would not be welcome. Isn't that a little irresponsible? Yeah. It's our way. Besides, it is not fun to trust all to fortune. To place one's fate on the scene of people who die. Even our criminal trials are held this way. Guilt or innocence are decided by the judgment of the dice.
What?
That sounds retarded. If you're not risky, that sounds crazy. Why would you even do that? Pugnacious is here. The ceremony is beginning. Is he a pug? Yes, he is. Like, I just noticed that everyone else were all.
What number will she ride?
Low number one, please be one.
I can hardly bear to look.
Lady of Fortune, may luck be on our side this month.
Tighten your belts and trust to Lady Luck promises. Are you serious? That was the most crooked die roll.
Oh,
making such accusations without proof, girlie. You best go see the man himself. Is it in the big building, huh? Grand High Hall is hall. That was dumb. That was dumb. I shouldn't have rolled like that. It's only those with businessmen to y'all sent us. We have urgent business. Master Pokinacious is occupied. He will see no one.
But
it's important. No one!
Say.
You know, we play you for a chance to see. Put the decision in the hands of the Mistress of Fortune. A game of dice?
Very well.
Very well. If you win, you have an audience. If you lose, you will pay me. I think we can accept most of those. Excellent. I will make ready. Gather together what money you want to wager, and speak with me again. Is there a safe one in here? I kind of want to... I don't want to... tarry for too much longer here. It's forcing me to do a lot of stuff I wasn't planning on doing today. Well, right now. Well, are you ready? Excellent. We shall play a round of red and black. The game uses three dice. I will throw two of the dice, and you will confirm the numbers. Then you will then decide whether a roll or the third dice will bring the total to 11 or more, and if, or if it will be less. If you believe it will be 11 or more, you will call red, if less, black. However, when three ones are rolled, or three sixes, red and black will be turned on their heads. By this we mean, despite the total of three, our three ones will count as red. And, oh, okay. I understand.
Well done.
That's a pretty penny. I shouldn't mind. I will thank you to keep your filthy hands away from them. These are sacred items. Now. Seven. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Oh wow, it's a 50-50 chance. That's okay. I'll say hi.
Very well.
If it does it again. Only one will win. A two or above wins.
Very well.
What? Thank you. be a 6. Yep. The dice are rigged. Trustworthy, I will allow you to delay the payment of your debt.
Huh?
No! Oh,
do not be alarmed. The creature will leave you when your debt is paid.
Its name is Doo Bill. That's terrible. How many people have this thing? Noticing something fishy about how the third die was moving. To that die that meets the eye. So it'd be full of government employees and dice. I hate that bird. I want to punch this bird. Teleport to outside just so I can save the game. But I've reached the moment where I have to kind of cut the recording, so. Save. Yep, save the game. So now we have this stupid bird that's walking around saying, "Yo, oh man!" And I don't know why it's walking around saying, "Yo, owe me!" I already know that I owe him, so I don't know why he's yelling, "Yo, owe me!" at this. That's kind of funny. Being honest, that actually is kind of hilarious. But I'm going to go ahead and take another break. I will be back shortly. Later, dudes.